Alright everyone, here is my Vornado AVH2 Plus Vortex heater. If you probably recall from my other Vornado heater, I had the MVH. I liked that one so much, I decided to upgrade to this one. Now this one works different than the MVH, but really functions on the same principle as well. I'll get to that in a little bit though. So probably what you can notice off the bat, it's digitally controlled, unlike the MVH, which just has the knobs. This one actually has a digital display. It's the classic steeply pitched Vornado propeller blades and the Vornado spiral grille that you just can't miss. This one was made in December of 2017. It's all the specifications and whatnot. And without further ado, I'm going to turn it on and show you what this unit does. So, and just set it to fan. Just demonstrate the fan first. The fan is just one speed, but it does pump out a good amount of air if you just want to use it as a fan. Not too powerful, but I'm impressed. All right. So now, I'll go ahead and demonstrate the heat. Now, the auto climate control that I was referring to earlier, this heater actually will cycle between low and high, depending on how warm or cold the room is. So it doesn't stay on high all the time, it'll bump itself down to low when it needs to. You can probably hear it's just barely spinning at this point. And the heater doesn't get very hot. In fact, I'll put it up to its highest 90. It just pumps out so much air that it just recirculates it in the entire room, and that's how it actually gets hot, by circulation instead of just having a really hot coil, which is pretty cool. I'll just bump it down to the temperature that it once was at, to 74, have it slow down again. But instead of really shutting off, it'll slow itself down. Now, of course, if you get to a certain temperature, it will shut off entirely. Or maybe it won't. It's not. Sometimes it will actually just entirely shut off, but instead of running it just high, it'll step itself down to low, which I think is much better than just having it run all the time on high. As you can see, it actually shut off. In addition to that though, you can have the fan run all the time and have the heater element come on and off when it needs to. So it'll just constantly circulate the air and heat up when it needs to, but just have that circulation throughout the room like a typical Vornado air circulator would. I like that feature and I think every heater should have that. But then again, Vornado wouldn't be Vornado if every heater had that. And as well, as you've probably seen, that's the high. It's the low. It also works in low. Of course, fan is just always on. There is a timer. I'll just quickly just show that through. It's through 12 hours. And that is the Vornado Climate Control AVH2 Plus Vortex Heater. Thank you for watching.